What are you doing?
I'm working.
Well, here we are on day 10 of our shelter in place or stay at home mandate. Let's work on our golf game. In today's at-home golf lesson, we'll be working on some golf exercises you can be doing to prepare your body to play better golf once the golf course is open. Before we get into those exercises though, I just wanted to thank Kim and Cameron Beck. They sent in a couple of video clips showing their creative use of the putting stick that was featured in our first video. Here's a clip of that.
Take one.
Yes!
Oh, she got it.
In the shoe. Wow. Hole in shoe. That's Cameron Beck right there. Woohoo.
I also wanted to thank Larry Hoffman and Tony Stone for sending in photos of the putting sticks they each made so that they can practice their putting while at home. So, thanks for sending in those responses. I really enjoy hearing from you on any of the videos. In today's lesson, we're going to need a few things. Number one, you'll need a space to move around and exercise. Number two, you'll need a golf club. Optional number three, a yoga mat. And finally, your favorite music. As always, I've got the Bluetooth speaker. Today we've got Santana playing. That'll put us in the mood to move around. Let's do some exercises and talk about how it's going to help your golf game. Before we start the exercises, let's talk about some precautions. If you have any pre-existing injuries, any physical limitations, any balance issues, then you might not want to do these. You know your body best. Some of these exercises will have three different levels of intensity: level one, level two, level three, getting a little bit more intense with each level. Pick the one that suits you best, and let's try these. Our first exercise I call lunge with a twist. You'll need a golf club. We're gonna hold this with our arms outstretched in front of us about shoulder high. What I want you to do is take one leg, put it out in front of you, and bend the knee slightly. Here's what it looks like from the side. What you're gonna do is you're gonna turn your shoulders into the leg that you have stepped out with. Let's do this five times. Three, four, five. Let's switch legs. Bend the knee slightly. One, two, three, four, five. That's one set. Let's do three sets of those. One, two, three, four, five. Switch legs. One, two, three, four, five. One more set. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Level two, or the second level of intensity of this exercise, is to actually step out and turn at the same time. Here's what it looks like from a face-on view. As I step out, I'm going to turn into the leg that I step out with. Here's what it looks like from the side. Once again, from face on, we'll do three sets of these, five times each. One, step back. Two, step back. Three, step back. Four, five. Switch directions. One,
Turn those shoulders. 2, 3, 4, 5.
The third level of intensity of this exercise is similar to level 2, except we're going to step out farther and bring our trail knee all the way down to the ground. Here's what it looks like. Again, you're going to turn into the leg you're stepping out with. Here's the side view. A full lunge all the way down to the ground. Here's a face-on view. Again, 5 times. A deeper lunge. 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once again, do 3 sets of those. For our next exercise, let's work on building our core. If you remember from a previous video, I had a golf drill where we cradled the club in our arms. We tilted over into our golf stance and we made a backswing and downswing, trying to maintain our posture and avoid early extension or raising up. We want to stay tilted. Well, one thing that's going to help that is a nice strong core. So let's talk about an exercise that will help that. We're going to get down on our hands and knees. We're going to try to keep our back nice and flat. And you're going to raise up one arm, hold it outstretched parallel to the ground, and one leg, the opposite leg. So in this case, I'll be doing right arm and left leg, holding those out at the same time for 5 seconds, coming back. Then switching. Switching. Right. Dogs always help. Well, it's not time for the dog pose. Go. I've got a helper. So again, arm outstretched, opposite leg outstretched. Gonna hold that for 5 seconds. Do each arm and leg 5 times. That'll count as 1 set. You wanna do 3 sets of those. For our next exercise, I call this right arm, left leg. Let me demonstrate the golf swing. I happen to have a short golf club. All it is a golf club, a regular golf club that I've cut down and put a grip on. This just allows me to swing indoors when I have limited space. I'm gonna make a golf swing and demonstrate the golf swing. And I want you to notice how my right arm is bent and becomes straight as I go into impact and into my follow through. Again, the right arm is bent and then becomes straight. Here it is from a little different angle. Right arm is bent and then becomes straight as I hit and go into my follow through. Try not to trip over your dog. Now watch my lead leg or my left leg. It becomes straight as well. Here it's bent, here it's straight. So my left leg and my right arm are synchronized from being bent to becoming straight. Again, here's the golf swing.
So the right arm, once again, the right arm and the left leg become straight at the same time. Well, there's an exercise for that. I happen to have these stretch bands that have handles on them. You could find this at Target. You could find it at Big Five. I recommend getting these. There's a lot of uses for them. But what I'm about to show you is really good for the golf swing. They come in different levels of elasticity. This is the light model. So they have one that's a little bit, offers a little bit more resistance, and then a third one that even more so. This is the lightest version. Pick one that you think suits is best for you. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm just gonna wrap it around an anchor point. In this case, I've got a chair here that's positioned so it won't move. I'm gonna set up, flex my knees slightly, trying to watch out for the dog. Notice my right arm is bent and my left arm is straight. I've got my knees flexed. I'm starting so that the band is already taut. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna turn my hips and straighten my arms, or straighten my right arm, like I'm making a golf swing through impact. Notice how my right arm and left leg become straight at the same time. This is a wonderful golf drill. Also notice how I'm going to start with turning my hips to the left first and then bring my arms across. So hips, then my hips pause, and then the arm comes across. Hazards of doing home exercises when you have dogs in the way. One, two, three, four, five, six, stay tilted, seven, eight, nine, 10. So there was 10 of those. Let's do 3 sets of those. It'll really help your golf swing.
So here's today's challenge question. Throughout the video, I was playing Santana on my Bluetooth speaker. For a chance to win a sleeve of Pro V1 golf balls, the same golf balls I used to stack on top of each other, all you have to do is name the song. Email your responses to me, and I'll publish the winner. Good luck.